Aloha, I'm Ava. I'm from Virginia, and I'm part of the Girl Scout Council of Nation's Capital. Today, I'm going to show you one way to celebrate Girls in ICT Day, a holiday in the Girl Scout Global Action Days toolkit. ICT stands for Information and Communication Technology, things like smartphones or computers or iPads, things that help people connect with each other and learn about the world around them. Girls in ICT Day encourages girls to consider careers in information and communication technology, which typically has more men than women in these fields. Girls in ICT Day is held on the fourth Thursday in April, this year, April 23rd. As Girl Scouts, we celebrate Girls in ICT Day because developing an app or learning to code, girls can have a great career and make the world a better place through technology. Do you or your friends need some examples of girls in technology? Well, get out the popcorn. Today we're going to plan a movie night to celebrate girls in ICT. I'm going to give you three movie suggestions, which are all around an hour and a half to 2 hours long. In addition to that, you'll probably want 40 minutes afterwards to discuss it with your friends and family. So overall, you'll probably need 2 to 3 hours to complete this activity. And for it, you will need 1. Access to the internet or a streaming site like YouTube, Amazon Prime, or iTunes. Or you can might check your local library to see if it's 1. Open and 2. Has these titles. You may also check to see if there are any local red boxes or other DVD rental services near you to see if they have those movies. Set up a time with your family, Girl Scout troop, or friends to watch the movie you choose. If you are in different places because of social distancing, you have a few online options you can use to watch the movie together. The first movie I'm suggesting for you is called Code: Debugging the Gender Gap, which is a documentary about the lack of women and people of color in the field of software engineering. It tells the story of some successful women in computer programming, as well as some of the women in history who are at the very forefront of computer technology. Code is available for free on streaming service Tubi or for rent on YouTube, Amazon Prime, and iTunes. The next movie you might want to watch is 2016 Oscar-nominated film Hidden Figures. Hidden Figures tells the story of three brilliant African-American women at NASA who made it possible to send the first American into space. Hidden Figures is available for rent on YouTube, Amazon Prime, and iTunes. My last movie to recommend is a documentary called She Started It, which follows trailblazing young women as they strive to launch tech startups in the competitive world of Silicon Valley. Through their stories, She Started It explores female underrepresentation in entrepreneurship, self-doubt, fear of failure, and overcoming these struggles. She Started It is available on streaming service Canopy. Of course, if you don't have access to any of these movies, you can choose another one. Just make sure that it's about girls and technology so that you are following the Girls in ICT theme. Once you're finished with the movie, reflect with your friends or family about what you thought of it. You might want to use these questions as a guide. What did you like about the film? What didn't you like? What did you learn? What surprised you? Did this film change the way you saw women and girls in ICT? How do you use information and communication in your own life? If you enjoyed the movie you watched, check out one of the other recommended films, or think of more movies that feature girls in ICT. Thank you so much for watching. Be sure to check out other activities for Cadet Girl Scouts. Also, your troop leader can find more Global Action Days activities in the volunteer toolkit. And if you aren't a Girl Scout, please join us. You can go to girlscouts.org to learn more. Thank you so much for watching. See you later.